What is up, everybody? DCWA's Zeroless here. We're back. And plugged to tail. So we're using Hugo. Rat went in here. So let's go see why we're following the rat. Follow the rat. Oh! I know why it's so glitchy. Okay. Whoa. Oh no. My video. Trying to watch my live stream. Cause I'm doing this. Not bad, bud. Okay, let's see. What is in here? Wait. Yeah, we should stay. What is going on? What's going on?
Stop.
Gonna be crouch again. Yes. Crouch, Hugo. We should stay crouch for a bit. I didn't know why it was so fuzzy. It's my tablet is all messed up.
In a row, I've been on epicenter duty. When's it gonna end, eh?
Soon. The hour of the conjuration approaches. Think of Vitalis. Your ordeal is nothing. To
Someone's coming. Quirtle. Hide. Oh, no, 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 no. What are we supposed to do? Oh, no, 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 no. Go that way. Okay. We gotta get through a door. What the? What is he doing? Where are we supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? Ooh.
Strange.
Wait a minute. Am I supposed to go through that hole? Oh no. When he puts dirt in there, you go through. I don't know why it was so laggy and fuzzy. Okay. Come on. Put it in there. Go, 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 go. There we go. Yes. We made it.
It's so big. Where's mommy?
Materials. Gold unique. By breaking
oh, no.
through, I clear your way.
We...
The way to the blood of the chosen one.
Sneakity sneak. Run this guy. There we go. What? It's in there. Don't worry about it. Let's just get out of here.
Someone's coming.
Medicus, how has today's refining gone?
The quality is excellent, but the mass of raw episanguis is decreasing. Our harvesters are being decimated by the rats.
Do your best. The life of the Grand Inquisitor depends on the quality of the distillate.
Can we get underneath here? Please. Yes. Go underneath here. We do. Ooh. Checkpoint. How are we supposed to pass that man? We're not supposed to make any noises. I do believe. Not so sure. Let's go ahead and try.
Guten Tag. Nee. War das? Jan.
Grand Inquisitor is overwhelmed by the might. I fear it will now attack his mind.
Don't worry.
Go, 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 go.
Restore the power's equilibrium.
Woo.
May his soul emerge
unfinished. Oh boy.
Look at me.
Which way to go? We go there. Okay. Run with this. And? Pass this one more time. What do you think you're doing? My life. This is my power. Not yours. Go. Hey. This isn't so bad. This is easy. Okay. Up the road we go. Woo!
Hey, down there. The
which way?
It will soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape
them. We go that way? Apparently? We go that way. We gotta sneak past this man. Or do we hop in there? Not so sure. We gotta hop in there. Somehow. Okay. Okay. Don't hit these bottles.
£20. We have almost reached the
20 pounds.
I hope so.
Ooh.
All we'll be able to produce. It is already a miracle that
our
body can take such
pass this man.
He's faith protects him.
Which one? It's the one that moves. Which one? I think it's just that one. Wait. Grab something. Just do it. Why are you just standing there? Get to work. Okay. Now's my chance.
That wasn't. What?
No! I got cut.
Hey down there. The distillate is thickening. It will soon be necessary to change the filters and scrape the tanks.
Okay. Come on, let's pass the guy.
£20. We have almost reached the objective.
I hope so.
Did I that's all we'll be hit that man?
Produce. It is already a miracle that Vitali's body can take such quantities of episanguis.
His faith protects him. It protects us all.
Oh. Okay. When he turns this way, we go. Hoping so. What does it do? Turn your head. One more time. Now we go. Go, 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 go.
Hey. Ooh. Not afraid. Not afraid.
Controlling the city during the conjuration.
The
list?
Yeah. I'll be on the square in front of the cathedral.
Oh, so you'll be right next to the Grand Inquisitor when he frees
us. Oh boy.
And I'll be stuck here.
We'll all meet again afterwards.
It's good.
The bike. It's going to be quite a party.
Let's pass this. I think we could go. Oh, he goes. Bottles, bottles. Go, 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 go. I need the stairs. Okay. Let's hope this, guard. Go. Oh, what's the sound? Go. Woo.
Well done.
Good job. Yeah. Carry around really? Everything. Oh no. Whoa.
Fucking heavy sign of steam. I got nine from this. I know I have. Damn it.
Okay. It's when the smoke goes. We go. Go, 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 go. Can't see crap. If you can see anything, I can see anything. No. Oh no. Go! Okay, long the wall. Now go. Here. That's good enough for me. Here you go. Ooh. Ooh. What's that? Almost got caught.
The Grand Inquisitor is very busy.
Busy? I am the Archbishop. I represent the Pope.
Monseigneur. The mission of the Grand Inquisitor is sacred.
His mission was never approved by the Church. I see here only heresy
by the Church.
And occultism.
What Church?
You all follow him on this infernal road.
Can you see me?
Measure your words,
I'm up here. Hi.
Should make you more cautious.
I'm escaping. La, 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 la.
Don't listen to them. The most important thing is Mommy.
Most important thing is Mommy. More important thing is escape. My life. We do need to find Mommy's dealers. Where is she? Hello? Mommy? Dearless? Whoa! What's going on? Stop it. It's okay.
Mommy?
Where are you? Ooh. We need to crouch. We need to stay crouch. Sneaky as you list. It's in the case. Escaping from this place. There's a lot of knowledge.
Oh no, he mustn't see me.
We need to hide underneath there. Get there. There. Once he goes, we go. Go. It's a good thing we're small.
The text clearly mentions the ascension of a child during the great plague of Justinian.
I knew it.
The Roman nobles isolated him from the people and worshipped him in secret.
Maybe an ancestor of Hugo de Rune. Continue.
Continue.
They're talking about me.
How do we pass this man? But like this? Okay. How are we supposed to pass them without seeing this? Does this guy come back? Let's hope not. Oops. That was my, knuckles. Correct. Yeah. That's him. Go.
By freeing the country from the Bight, the Grand Inquisitor will gain the adoration of the people.
Where to go?
And with it, unprecedented.
What is the
Archbishop
Gautier's Let's go and check.
Says a lot. The Pope's court is worried, and so they should be. Serves them right for not intervening earlier.
Hmm? That can't be.
Right. Hide.
Better safe than sorry.
Ooh. No, you don't see me. Go away. What is going on? I'm trapped. Go. Oh no. I'm so trapped. You have no choice. You get caught. We didn't have a choice. You. Go away. Please.
What's that?
Let's
go and take a prima macula.
Go, go, go.
Devours the lost carrier, or walks beside the one who tames it.
Master he didn't follow us.
Or
slave.
See? Order or chaos.
Can we get in there?
But how can we be sure?
Just an empty space. Oh well.
We should cut. Ooh. That was close. Perfect video so far. No noise? Or anything? Now go. Go in here.
Beatrice de Rune's research texts are all coded. I give up. I have some good news. They finally moved her to the basement.
Could've got through there?
So she's going to crack. About time.
We gotta get right there. And he gets over there. You. In the room. Go away. Hide in here. That's what we got right there. Come on. Go. Can we. Oh. We can. Yes. Sneaky Zealous. What are you in here?
You see,
nobody.
I found Mommy.
What? We didn't find Mommy. Did we find Mommy? Mommy Zealous? Did we? So. Dun 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 dun. Where did we hide?
She's in the basement, they said. I have to keep going down.
Going down? Where? Is anybody around? Just in case.
It's too big here.
Ooh.
Batman, who is he?
Who is he? Oh!
Grand Inquisitor.
That man.
The Archbishop has arrived.
Perfect. Bring him in.
Is that the old man? Who, checked himself to cocaine? Who's that?
Vitalis.
Monseigneur Gautier. I trust your journey went well.
Journey?
Spare me your niceties. We grow tired of your little
game, Vitalis.
Who's that?
Is that a priest?
Game, Archbishop? Can a game change
Bishop?
The future
priest?
Of the world?
Listen to yourself.
That old man is evil.
You have completely lost
he checked
your
himself.
Mind.
Pure cocaine.
If I may.
There's this cocaine.
It's important. We have the blood of Hugo de Rune. Have you tested it? Yes. Alas, Monseigneur. The boy should have reached the first threshold already, but it seems something in his blood has slowed the process. The macula is still in its original
blood process.
No matter.
What's the blood process?
If the books are correct, my blood and his will be bound. When he reaches the next threshold, I shall reach it with him.
What? Reach with him? What are you talking about? I'm talking about Hugo.
See?
Is that Hugo's blood? Is it given to him? What are you doing? I guess he likes that blood cocaine.
That's enough. You play the martyr. But allow me to tell you the truth. You are a vile heretic driven mad by power. The Pope considers you a threat. Vitalis Benevent. You are to be excommunicated.
What?
One can excommunicate a man, Archbishop, but not a saint.
Your Inquisition is over.
Meaning that a new era commences. One where puppets such as yourself will kneel and beg me to save them.
What? Wait a minute. Who's the guy?
He is with us.
That's the guy who killed Father Zerlus.
Very good. Go and see whether Beatrice de Rune has regained consciousness.
Some weird eyes and shadows. Do I follow him?
He's scary, but I have to follow him.
What? Oh no.
Keep resisting.
I'm gonna follow him.
We have the same goal. We both fight the plague.
Oh no.
Only our methods differ. The daughter is making the same error.
What? Come on. Scissor. Zerlus.
But the brother. He is unique. He might understand.
Unique.
How do I get through?
At ease.
Ad ignem.
Ad lucem, sir. So. You saw the Grand Inquisitor?
Yes. The blood of the carrier flows through his veins. The conjuration will take place.
Splendid. The end of the plague is nigh.
Indeed. But do not lower your guard.
How do we get past? Do we pass now? Let's hope he doesn't see us behind us. More in front of him. Ooh! What does that sound? Please don't shoot her on.
Godson, the sky. I can see the sky.
Aw. Got caught. Did that just get caught? No. How did I get caught?
Godson, the sky. I can see the sky.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks, and then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
What? Huh. Where is mother?
It seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long. I have to go and see his mother myself.
What?
What's he going to do with her?
Let's hope we don't get spotted. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh boy. Oh. Do we go this way? Which way did he go?
Quickly.
Be this one? Huh? Oh, don't go, I think. Oh no. Oh no. Ah! No. That's
God,
where we go.
The sky. I can see the sky.
Oh no.
Congratulations on capturing the child.
We've been after him for weeks. And then he simply turns up here asking to see his mother.
Where do we go?
Seems he has a sense of humor.
That he won't be keeping for long.
I had the advantage.
I have to go and see his mother myself.
What's he going to do with her?
We gotta go this way. The guy's coming this way. So let's, wait it out. Turn around. Metal man. Okay. We go this way? So he doesn't see us. sir. A guard over here. Go, 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 go. The white light. Jesus. Ooh. We did it.
I was told that the carrier of the macular is here. Is that right?
The child turned himself in this morning. Apparently,
where'd he go?
Disagreement with his sister.
Ah, I think I'm gonna go hard to believe this way. Save us all. Up here?
If everything goes to plan.
I think so.
As I was telling you, this guard was devoured. But not completely. His bones were cut up and taken away by the rats.
For what purpose?
To incorporate them into that material we find everywhere.
You mean their nests? They use our dead to build their nests.
Precisely. And if we do nothing, at the rate the dead are accumulating, the nests will eventually join together to form one giant nest. It's just a matter of time.
So let us pray that Vitalis's conjuration ceremony will indeed take place.
Where is he? I won't find Mammy without him.
Which way do we go? We need to
what? It can't be. Let's go and see.
That is rats.
Tell me.
Why can't I hear you like the others?
Rats, seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little...
No point continuing. There's nothing here.
Hey, kid. Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey!
Sorry about the noise in the background. Cut that out.
Why can't I
do live and record at the same time?
Seeing as we have to transport them.
You have nothing to fear from them. Meticulous crossbreeding and a little alchemy has tempered their instincts. Not to mention a radical change of diet.
Good.
Hey, kid. Help me.
No.
Help me.
What's wrong with him now?
Hey, oh, no.
Die quiet.
What's going on?
I'm trying to work you.
I'd rather he
would.
Rats prefer fresh meat.
Damn you. You'll all go to hell.
Go, 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 go. Carl.
Woo. Savor this respite. Your death is not an end, for your blood shall nourish a new race of angels. They shall be your children, your pride.
It's horrible.
What are we hiding?
It's him. He's going to get Mommy.
Oh. This way. Do you even notice? There you are.
If she
Where's
sees
Mommy Zerlis?
With a knife to his throat, she'll come for it.
Okay. It's Oh no. Now which way? Go this way? Yes. This way.
I saw Lord Nicholas go past. That the Rune woman is gonna suffer, I'd say.
Serves her right.
Such an educated woman. She should have joined our side.
Oh, no. She's way too stubborn. But no match for our torture.
She must be near.
Please. At least let me die out there.
You wouldn't like it out there, believe me. At least here, your carcass can still be of value to our alchemists. Think yourself lucky.
Oh, bastard.
Where is she? Where's Mummy Zerlus? Let's crouch. Make sure it doesn't hear us.
Hey.
Shh. Shut up.
What are you doing here?
Shut up.
I have to find my mummy.
The alchemist. Oh. You shouldn't.
Shut up. Go get me cut.
He's talking to Mummy.
For the last time, will you answer my questions? Or perhaps you're still upset about what happened to your husband. Right. Our torturer will take care of you. You'll soon have your voice back, mark my words.
Oh no, he's coming back. Mummy? Mummy?
Hugo? But... So they...
Amicia said you were dead, but you're not!
Amicia... My darling... You must go if they find you here.
No, I'm staying with you!
Oh, Hugo... Did they take your blood? Oh my god.
What's wrong with that? Take my blood.
All right, Hugo. We'll go together.
What?
But you have to find the keys.
Find the keys?
They
what
must
keys?
Keep them in the room at the end of the corridor.
Corridor?
Can you
okay.
make it?
Okay. We can find them.
Off you go, then.
Okay.
Go.
There's gonna be some stuff cut out.
Be very careful.
Because a lot of noise. We're in the background. And I don't like that.
I want everything prepared and ready
so,
to...
I'm not gonna probably talk
yes,
much.
Ridiculous.
That's why
all right.
I wait till it's full.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will
talk.
I'm going to enjoy.
What was that?
Let's
check it out.
I'm dead. I would have been caught. Anyways.
Be very careful. Come back.
I will,
Mummy. You have the keys.
I will, Mummy Zerlus.
I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes, Lord Nicholas.
I'll be.
All right. You heard him.
Get across.
Everything will be ready.
We're there.
The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might give me a promotion. Authority, results. I thought you had to be efficient.
That the room no, woman has the skin of a real lady. The knives are sharpened. With the captain around, the best double check.
Oh, which way do you?
If only Missy was here. No, I don't need her.
What? Do near. There's gonna be a lot of stuff. Cut out. I think that's for, sister.
The rats. They're all afraid of rats. If I can just free them.
Free?
Yes.
The rats. How am I supposed to do that? Oh. There's a switch. Ooh. Don't wanna fall. Okay. We're gonna... the big scary man go away. Go away, big scary man. Come on. Go away. Now climb down.
Oh, that's for the cages.
Oh. Get over here. And hide. What is that? Is it the switch?
Come on. Quick.
Go.
Hey, the gate's broke. Chick, we need to go.
Well done. Go away. Quickly now. The key.
I'm supposed to do... that. The rats there.
I've got to go back. I have to move the rats.
Oh no, duh. The
lanterns.
I'm in the light.
Lanterns.
Dun na 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 na. Here we go. Turn it.
Oh, it works. Shoo.
Try it. Go away. Here we go.
Don't look.
We... oh. There's the key. Go grab it.
This. See, Amicia, I'm just going to... my head. Stop shouting.
Whoa.
I can still get by. I did it. All by myself.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. What do next? Do I burn the rats? Okay then. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I see now. Wait a minute. Do I come in a letter and do this? I feel like I do. I have no idea where to go. I can't go back that way. I guess we gotta go through the door. Since we have the key. Holy crap. There's a lot of look around. Da da da. Need a long time to look around. Which way did we go? Where'd it go? Did we go in here? No, we don't. Then how in the world are we supposed to escape? There are a lot of rats. I don't know what to do. Do we really have to? Wait a minute. Come out. Turn this around. All the way around. And now do this. We're in the light. I think that's how we do it. I don't know. I'm not so sure. How do we get over there? Gotta figure this out somehow. I told him to do. Not telling me what to do.
Be very careful.
Oh no.
When I return, I want everything prepared and ready to begin. Do you understand?
Yes.
All right, you heard him.
Everything will be ready. The alchemist will talk. I'm going to enjoy it.
Just do your job. The captain of the guard doesn't appreciate improvisation, and neither do I.
Yes, of course.
Let me know when you're ready.
I have to meet the lady.
Right. This might get me a promotion. Authority, results, a torture.
I thought you missed you, was
the rune woman, so soft. Anyway, the knives are sharpened. Hammer, pliers, vibrant saw, everything is ready.
I have no idea. Anything? What else to do?
With the captain around, the best check.
A tunnel. Over here. I have no idea. Where to go?
I'm all afraid of rats. If I can just free them. Yes.
Free the rats.
Oh, that's for the cages.
Hide. Wait. Two passes. Like. Oh, wait a minute. I don't know what to do. Now we do it. Go, 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 go.
The gate broke. Shit, we need to go. Move, move.
Hold that. Go away. Quickly now. The key.
Whoa.
Lanterns.
Okay.
They don't like lanterns.
What the? You need to get the key.
Oh, it works. Shoo!
Thing is, how?
Don't look. Don't look.
I'm supposed to get the fuck out of here.
Yes. See you, Misha. I'm just going to.
My head. Yeah. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Do we push? Do we do this? Wait a minute. What's that? Oh. That's a lot of rats. I mean, they're trapped.
I've got to go back. I have to move the rats.
How am I supposed to move the rats? Maybe this? Okay. How am I supposed to move the rats? Okay. The first I can do. that furthers I can do. Cow. One minute.
I can still get by. I have to get them out of there. Maybe with the other lantern. I did it. All by myself.
What the? Seriously, we're... Oh.
Mommy,
we get it.
Done. Come quickly.
All right, we did it. There's gonna be a lot of cutouts. Ooh.
It's all right.
Shh. No one will hurt you now.
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me all the time now.
And what does it say?
How's that?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Join it.
I'm scared.
Turn what?
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice.
Have a choice of what?
If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply?
Sure. What is that?
Hugo, can you hear them?
Yeah.
Do you have the same voice? The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it.
What do you mean by that?
Embrace it completely.
Embrace it.
Don't be afraid.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll embrace it.
Everything is all right. Now, you're going to tell them to move so we can get out. Go on. But stay focused, or they'll become dangerous again.
It's working.
Well done. You see?
Go in there.
My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Going in late. Stay back.
They must have let rats loose on the prisoners again. Come on.
What?
Rats.
No! No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mom. So, that's my disease.
Okay.
You're not sick, Hugo.
This is the power we can use.
A gift.
Get out of here.
A gift.
This is nice. Whoa. That was loud. Noise in the background. Okay.
It's locked.
Let's keep looking.
This way? Oh, no. Okay.
What the hell are the rats doing here? What the hell happened?
Over there. I see now. I have the power to control the rats. I have the power. And the light. What is this? You're really getting my nerves.
Oh, these roads are in a
terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Oh. We got it. Turn it the opposite. State.
How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful. Do to them.
They make them eat
people's blood. I have
no idea. Blood.
Really?
Yes, it's strange. I can feel the cuts, but not these ones.
Eat them. No, 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 no.
What are they going to do with these rats?
No, 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 ah! I'm failing so bad.
What are they going to do with these
rats? Okay. Just one more time. Stay. No. Stay away. It's late.
Are you still alright, Hugo?
It feels a bit funny.
It will make
stay.
Tell me if you feel
there.
Yes.
There's a load. Okay. Okay, we're in the light. Right.
Mommy?
Finally.
Why do I know how to do this?
Ooh.
It's the blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
Argument? Yes. We need to get out of here. Where is Hugo? Hugo. Oh. I'm Hugo. Oh. Stay back.
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
Who do you think
you've done to him?
You're talking.
You have taken what you wanted.
To
now let him
evil
go.
Man.
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula, and it has not yet finished with him. Which means.
What do you mean?
Neither.
What are you talking about?
But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do. Do you not, boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family
what do you mean?
Larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster.
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
A monster. Ooh! Didn't mean to do that. That should be better. Oh! He's releasing the Reddit. Who are you talking to? You stay away from my mummy. Stay away from her mummy. No. You are nuts.
Stop torturing him. I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Stay away from my mom and my mommy. No! I failed. Mommy! No, mommy's there. Okay, we gotta protect her. Just some. Get bed. Reload. Okay. Oh.
Hugo,
I make you sick and clean. Say goodbye
way.
To your mother, boy.
There we go.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Attack.
Kill
hey,
her.
What do I do?
I have the honor of killing
stop
the curious
it.
Mother.
Just a child.
Stay over there.
You don't have a home anymore. You are ours.
God.
Where?
You are the beginning of the conjuration. The future depends on you.
Why are you doing this? Why? Leave me alone! Let me go! Hugo, listen to my
daughter.
Mommy, you have to go!
Checkpoint!
Be strong!
Ben!
Prima macula! It's reacting! Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know!
It's too late! Come on! The child is beginning!
Yes! Devour them! The threshold awaits you. Fast to the other side.
No, Hugo, don't listen to him. My son, don't forget who you are.
Ooh. No, this is hard. Get this. This time. We got it. Come on. We can do it.
Stop torturing him. I'll tell you everything
tell you everything you want to know.
What?
Come on!
Come to me!
The threshold awaits you! Pass to the other side!
No, Hugo, don't let him! My son, don't!
There we go! We did it! Yes!
That's enough!
What is that? Oil? Let there be fire!
Hugo, say something! Hugo, can you hear me?
I'm fine, mommy. Hear this.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you
what
know?
What talk about? You're nut.
Alicia.
Take my mother, Zerlis, from me.
How tiresome. But he's close now, and we have other pawns we can play.
What are you talking about?
Leave him alone! What else do you want?
A lot more.
Mommy Zerlis.
So much.
I tried.
And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
You will die. By my odds. I have the power of red. Complete taste. Holy crap. There's a lot of editing to do. And cut some stuff out of the video. I certainly do apologize for all the noise in the background. So, that will be cut out. I do apologize. I really didn't want to. So, yeah. Once we get to the other clip of this video, even though it's a long, it's in load. But, please, leave a like and subscribe. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram. How long is this gonna load? Oh, about time. Oh, is this, there we are. We're just knocked out.
Amicia.
Where's my brother?
Stay calm.
Where's your brother Zerlis? Where am I?
Arthur and I tracked you down, but
you disappeared for 3 days, Amicia.
What?
You almost died. We were still worried.
How?
Hugo. Leave me alone.
Where's my brother? Zerlis. Where's Zerlis? Where are you?
Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
Let's go see the fuss is about. Wait a minute. Just.
Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough
thing. I think Roderick is working in the yard.
Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
Doing great.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. But it's way too cold for that.
Alright guys, we're going to end the video here. There's going to be a lot of editing to done. So, please, leave a like and a comment below. And I can bet you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye.